Here's a look at finding the verb in Colossians 3:16 that's talked about in the blog post. First, bringing up the passage in the quick search and selecting Greek and English. And now you can see that in English there are two words highlighted for the one word in Greek, let and dwell. When you click on the Greek word, you see that its form is present active imperative third singular. And you can look in the grammar resource for more about the imperative mood and find related links as well.